Mr. Fox, and I'm going to be showing you to draw a panda. Like, the first thing you want to do is take your pen and do a little curl, but don't curl it too much because you don't want it to be curled up. So not like a spiral. Then go on to doing the bigger one. Just attach them here. Then you'll ought to repeat that step on the other side. You can always go back. Then do a little divot between the two bottom large bumps. Then attempt to draw a head. That's mine, but yours will be way better. On either side of the head, on the left side and the right side, do two of those. Another two ears. Then do a triangle with not spiky sides. And do a tiny little dot there. Like that. And then colour the rest in, not the little dot you made. Then do a smiley, a half of a smiley face, and then the other half. That's very wonky. Then do two circles for the eyes, make sure they're nice and large. Then do another tiny circle in the eye. And then put a big oval around them, facing their ears. No, not facing in between their ears, sorry. Then colour in the part without the dot. And then do that the same to the other. Your colouring will be brainy to the mind. Then do a big bump for the chest. Coming off of the little divot you drew. And then if you want to, you can add two things. Three for the bottom. Little claws. So that's your panda. You can colour it in how you want. Maybe you want a rainbow panda. But I hope to see you in the next video when we'll be drawing a little dog like this. So if you want to check that out, this is your panda. And I hope you enjoyed today's video, and we'll see you next time. Bye, foxes!